Welcome to the course Accessibility Features on the iPad. My name is Sammy Rahman. I'm the author of Getting Started iPads for Special Needs. I'm also the co-founder of a community, an online community called bridgingapps.org. And we're a community of parents, teachers, therapists, doctors, and people with disabilities who are trying to exchange information around using mobile device technology like the iPad and Android tablet, as well as the iPhone and the Android cell phone, with those with disabilities. I also am the parent of a little boy named Noah, who's going to turn 5 here very shortly. And Noah has both cerebral palsy and autism. 2 years ago, almost 3 years ago now, we got him an iPad, and his world changed and our world changed. And so the basis for all of this is how we can help other people have that same change with their users. So in this course, I'm going to assume a couple things. First thing is I'm going to assume that you're not a therapist or a teacher. I mean, you may be those things as well, but I'm going to assume that you're not a professional when it comes to assistive technology. I'm going to also assume that you're not a professional when it comes to technology in general. So this is going to be, I'm going to use everyday words to describe the features on the iPad. All right, with that, let's get started, and thank you very much.